Right, you know your average kill distance is?
What?
It's 20 meters.
Fucking garbage.
Ryan, 40% of your kills are tactical kills, and then 37% of them are stealth kills. How do you feel about that?
Well, I'm not a stealthy person.
Your longest shot was 62 meters.
I still don't have all the good weapons.
So no, I'm saying that's not bad, though. I think my longest shot is I don't even know how long mine is, to be honest.
2 miles.
I don't fucking know. It says the average time you survive before another death is 5 minutes. So you die every 5 minutes on average. Your accuracy is 37%. That's pretty good. Not bad. How do I check my own? I do not know.
I'm live in 1 second.
How you feel about that?
Feel pretty good.
Join it, pussy.
I'm surprised my iPad isn't even there yet, bro. I've been fucking stupid, bro. Bro, you won't believe when was the last time I charged my iPad.
When?
Nearly a month ago.
But that's because they got they got a big ass battery in the iPad, too, right?
Bro, I haven't charged my fucking battery in
You know the thing is, my iPad's been sitting here in front of me, open, for 2 days now.
And what's the battery percentage?
I just checked it right now, it's 30%. It's been sitting there open for 2 days.
Still not bad.
That isn't bad at all.
Is this your Doom buggy or whatever the fuck this shit is?
No, we always sit on them when we're launching. Don't worry, it's always there. You think I'm allowed to play copyrighted music?
No, we are not. Yeah. I'm pretty sure Superstar is copyrighted that.
I don't think so. I see YouTubers be using that shit.
Oh wait, it's under 15 seconds, that's what. Well, that is, but then the music that plays in the game, I don't know about that.
Where the fuck are you, bro?
Still loading me in.
I was about to say, you're nowhere. I was like, where the fuck? It's like, dude, I don't know, you didn't spawn up. You didn't spawn yet.
Oh, there we go, I just did right now. PN de agua verde. Green water, that's what it's called, description. But let me see if I have new weapons I unlocked. Oh, that's the wrong shit. What should I upgrade first? Because, you know, I got 2 skill available for weapons, drone, items, physical, and squad.
Go for squad.
So, revive speed?
Actually, no. This is when you play by yourself. That's what the squad's for.
Okay, so I'm
going to go for physical. Go for stamina.
Got you. Stamina, let me upgrade. Buy skill. Okay, what other? Or should I buy no pain? It says
increases duration. Get no pain either, bro.
Okay, I can still buy one of those so we can go for something else.
Huh? Or what else can you get?
I can get another one of no pain or stamina, or I can go for. Oh shit, actually, let me back that. Give me a second. Let me go back to it. I also can buy weapons. It says I can buy. Stable aim.
Yeah, get stable aim, bro. Get stable aim. That one's really good.
I got you.
Well, it's really good for for snipers.
Yeah, I still have one. I can get hip fires spread, or I can get the drone. I can get battery, night vision, and
For drone, get the battery, range. Get all 3 if you can. Battery, range, and night vision.
Oh, I can't get the rest. That's fucking crap. Let me see if I can. What other weapons I have now? Oh, I like the fuck is this? Oh, it's the MG121. That's what it's called.
MG1.
Should I? Huh?
What is it called again?
It's called the MG1. 121, I guess.
What the fuck is it?
It's classified as a light machine gun.
Oh, it's a light machine gun. Well, you can't put a suppressor on a light machine gun, so that's up to you then.
Well, I'm gonna go for that one because this gun has shittier damage, so I'm gonna go for that shit.
Alright, but remember, that gun probably has more recoil.
You was great, but I'm looking for something that costs more damage because, you know, that's what caused me to go down a lot of times in the previous last year. So I'm gonna go for just for now, and then later on, when I unlock other weapons, I'll change it for sure. I'm not gonna keep it forever.
Alright, you ready, bitch boy?
I only have paint, that's it. I'll paint him and I got no parts. Fuck it, let's just go, alright.
Alright, where's the first mission to?
Alright, I got you. Let me see. It says there's some intel right here, so let's go to that. It's nearest to us, too. Let's get it. I'll take this bike.
Brian, the bikes are really hard to drive in this game, just then, you know.
Well, I want to see who gets there first. I have no fucking way.
Neither do I. It's just showing me the fucking thing on the my screen. It's just showing me. Oh, it's in this direction. Oh, it's showing me.
What direction?
On top of the mountain.
Alright, I'm gonna use my drone, but I'm gonna try to get a good vantage point. I'm going.
I like how Lyric just joins the party and doesn't say anything. What? No, not really. It's like a whisper.
What game are you playing?
Don't Speak My Wild Bands. But it's a good fucking game though. I'm also live streaming right now, so I don't have it. It's a download.
Yeah.
Damn it.
That should look
cool.
It's the one where it's like zombies, right?
No, boy. No, it's not zombies. They just said zombies. This boy tripping.
I don't know. I see some shit like that on YouTube.
Nah, it's just one of those games. It's really dope. Oh, it's similar. It's kind of similar to well, it's made by the same people who made Who made Rainbow Six Siege. It's made by the same people. But I'm just letting you know, I released some rebels and they're looking for us now.
Kill,
are they looking for? Yeah, they are. That's fucking gay.
Yep, they spotted us.
They spotted you, they didn't spot me yet. Tango down. They almost spotted me. Oh, they did, boy. Almost.
Got to provide me with some sniper support.
I can't see you, Brian. You see you running through. Fuck.
I'm stuck behind this truck. Oh no, this is not good.
It's not bueno. What?
Now the way I got out.
Don't worry, Lyric. I'll send you a link. Call the rebels. Draw their attention. You found it. Yeah. I don't know.
Fucking hell.
Probably. I just saved your life, man. How you feel about that?
Fuck.
Bro, there was some other dude hiding behind the bushes, and I didn't see him. I saw this dude running, and then I saw you giving. Oh shit, that was crazy. He just came out of nowhere.
Hey, don't worry about it. I got you.
My bad for giving away our location. Just some dude just like,
yeah,
I was trying to get good.
All right.
Oh, that's the rebel. My bad, rebel. I confused you with enemy.
How do you what? How do you leave? Just press the plus system.
We've got a 20
How do you mute? How do you mute what? And there, I can barely hear you, Larry.
He says, how do you view the broadcast?
Oh. Yeah, I said mute. I don't fucking know. I don't usually watch live streams. I'm usually live streaming myself. So I'm not sure. You guys are funny, so.
That's a big ass truck.
I know, you like it. It won't flip, I'm a good driver. Brian, let's get moving, Brian. What the fuck is you doing?
Bro, I'm just collecting this shit real quick. Oh, hold on, let me get these supplies real quick. You know I need these for upgrades.
True. I already grabbed all the ones that I've done.
Yeah, no, you're playing this game now, you're not.
True.
On my other account, I'm already way more, you know, progress than the other one. I don't know how deep I got into the game, but I was already, you know, I think it was like 32% into the game already.
Not bad.
Yeah, that was a blessing. Are you in the truck? Or yeah. Was that you?
Yeah. Yeah. No, Brian, it's NPC.
All right, I'll set the waypoint too. Okay, there's one mission right here. Sword mission.
Fuck.
What happened?
I killed a rebel. I'm gonna do this on now. Now we gotta destroy the gambling machines. Brian, you wanna do this?
What do we gotta do? Yeah, fuck it, we'll do this.
What the? Oh, I killed a civilian by accident. Son of a bitch.
Bro, how come they hitting me in the bushes?
Because they had sights on you. Lyric.
Yeah.
Well, I just said your name because you said my name. That's what we were doing.
Oh. I don't know if you hear me or not.
Okay, you were saying?
Facebook, these girls are walking on the highway, right?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it was a main street or a highway. So, they're both on their phones, right? So this girl looks back, and then the person on the right side, like going towards the cars, she got hit. Like, she went flying and shit. And the person, the other girl that didn't get hit, that was on the other side, she was on the phone. She never seen what happened.
Stupid asses, bro. And stupid people are retarded.
No. You got 2 viewers. You're famous.
I know, right? More famous than your YouTube channel.
Yes, sir.
Cartel soldiers. We need to keep a low profile.
We're taking the car. Matter of national security. Out.
Brian, if you hit me with that fucking thing, I'm gonna die. You know that, right?
Hey Brian, hold on.
There's a sniper on top of the building, just letting you know.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to tag as many as I can with my drone.
Yeah, I got you.
Target number 2 there.
I'm gonna tag 2. There's one in the building.
Mark, are you playing online or is that a mission?
It's a mission. I'm playing with my friend Brian right now. Like, he's over here. Brian's also live streaming right now too, so.
We got another one, tagged another one.
Oh, let me see right here.
Oh, that's just a civilian one, man. Okay, that's another one tagged.
Mark's a pro sniper.
In this game, I am. Hey, Brian, come here, Brian. You see these two guys I'm looking at?
Let me use my drone to get a better view showing you, so I won't have to run all the way to you.
No, the two guys down here. There's one wearing a shirt and there's one without a shirt.
Oh, yeah. I see him. What about him?
Get the one with the shirt and I'm going to get the one without the shirt, all right?
All right.
You just suppress the gun.
I got you. Let me get sights on him first.
Let's see him.
Alright, assassin, let me know when you're ready.
You ready?
Let me know when you're ready.
No.
Yeah.
Tango down.
Alright.
Not shooting, bro.
There's one on the door. I mean, there's one in the room. I try to go for him, but I get him so I spot it.
I'm trying to get him, but I can't really see him. Oh, I see him. I see him. Don't worry about him. I got him.
And we gotta go inside.
Yeah, there's nobody left. I'm just saying there's some guys inside, but.
Let me try to see if I can attack as many as I can, so it makes it a little easier.
They're mostly upstairs, though, just letting you know.
Oh, my bad, I was looking downstairs. Okay, I see two of them. Three. Are you ready to do this?
Looking at a small
tent. Alright, let me see. There's one on top of the balcony up there.
There's one over there.
Fuck, I missed. Fuck.
They swatch you?
No, I just missed my shot. Fuck, he's gonna have a killer.
Fuck it, I'm going in. Got one.
The lieutenant's getting away.
Where's he at?
I got him, don't worry about him.
Alright. Get that kid.
Damn, you blew that nigga up.
He didn't die.
Wait, he didn't die? Nope.
He's a lieutenant, that's why.
Oh. Ooh, I couldn't kill the civilians. Damn. He accidentally got me again, so that was my bad.
Oh,
that's the trick we said that?
Yeah, try to throw a grenade.
So let's get it for the arrows.
Yeah.
The game looks pretty fun.
It is pretty fucking fun. I've already beaten the game, but I'm just playing it again for Brian.
Yeah,
Building is wrecked.
Hey, Mark,
you
know, if you're still on it,
I deleted the game.
Oh, you bitch.
No, I'm not. I just haven't played it in a while, so I was like, fuck, I'm just delete it.
Man, Mark, when we go play some AW again for the stream of the lives?
Maybe after this, if we have fun.
Alright.
I don't know about you, but I'm going to take this charger here.
Alright, I'm just going to reach for this ammo real quick because I need some ammo. Why is this a red dot or is it like a red area?
It's because there's just one more guy there, but he's a lieutenant, so he's not gonna harm me.
Oh, okay, never mind. I'm coming to you right now.
Actually, I'm gonna go kill him.
Okay, I'll wait for you to buy the charger.
Yeah.
You know, the crazy thing is, this kind of looks like the charger from Watch Dogs.
Because it is a charger from Watch Dogs.
But it's made, yeah, they got from Ubisoft too, so yeah, it makes sense.
Most of the Ubisoft games are connected in the same universe. Actually, he wasn't a lieutenant, he was actually a real person.
All for real, so they're connected?
Most of the games are. Like Watch Dogs, in the Assassin's Creed universe, they're actually connected.
Oh shit, hey,
they're in the same universe. No, I don't have it. No, it's not. I have to buy it, man. But I'm buying it. Brian, where to next, Brian? There? Okay. Like I sitting in the backseat, man, like a little kid. Yep. Like I sitting in the backseat of the car like a little kid. Fuck, I crashed. Fuck.
What?
No, I climbed over something where I meant to climb on top of it.
What is the dude out here? I can't interrogate. Fuck, let me just say this. Let me get this shit real quick.
There's a couple from Argentina visiting the resort for a basic trip. We get a recording of those just dumping on a nice black island. That might be enough to get the rest of the CIA's CV.
Trying to interrogate him, but he won't let me. Never mind. Well, we got that taken care of. Where you at, Mark?
Over here.
What are you doing?
I'll just take care of some of my enemies over there. Why?
Alright.
Who could you interrogate?
I got some dude would like get some, you know, some information, but I can't even on top of a chair and they won't let me.
It's because you're doing it wrong. I'm supposed to grab them.
I know, but it wasn't giving me the option to grab him for some reason.
Now grab him. Come on now. What are you doing with him, bro?
Got some questions for you, asshole.
Take him to the window just in case he doesn't talk. You know, you can throw him out the window.
Sadly, you can't.
I'm talking right.
I know.
Ready, man?
Alright.
Yeah. You sure you don't need some ammo, son?
No, I haven't wasted any yet from the last time we supplied over at the casino. Bro, you think you can get this mission done, the one with the prison? I mean, well, yeah, it was like...
Well, yesterday we were both tired, so I'm pretty sure we can get it done this time.
It's kind of far, though. You want to go to that one?
Yeah, bro, fuck it, bro. We're pretty awake today. Let's do it. September 23rd. What about it?
I got you. Let me shut the baby.
What about September 23rd? Are we going to die? Supposedly, but I don't believe that shit. It's in 2 days. The thing is, that planet's not even fucking real. That's to confirm it. That planet's not even real. Lyric, you gotta speak up again. You're starting to sound like quiet again.
Can you hear me?
Well, no, just speak up a little bit more.
Why are you so low now?
Oh, fucking Brian, shoot him up right here, Brian.
Got you.
Yo, Mark.
What up, bro?
Is there like a setting? Like, where I can do it?
Yeah, do you hold the PlayStation button?
I'm just trying to help you do this.
I don't know how it's lagging. Go up to sound and the slash, sound and slash devices. And there should be a setting for mic volume. We'll turn it off and then we can hear you.
Bro, I'm about to get killed. Can you back up?
I backed up, bro.
Well, I'm stuck in here, so...
Well, I'm not even in there, so...
Well, I don't know where you went. I just, like, I know the trouble was there and I didn't see you get all sorry.
Yes, sir.
A
little bit. Brian, where are you? Come help me. Assistance. How the fuck are you over there?
I'm still spawning in. I died.
Well, Brian, you could fast travel to me. He says you're 1.1 kilometers away from me.
I don't even know how you can tell my location when I haven't even spawned in yet.
It's telling me where you're going to spawn already. Technically, you're there, but it hasn't loaded for you. You spawned in, but it hasn't loaded. Like, your screen hasn't loaded in.
It says you're... Oh, shit. How do I fast travel to you?
Go on the map and go to my cave. Go to where I am.
Alright.
See, Siri says, Lyric, it says adjust microphone level. Go to that. And you just turn it off.
Microphone level?
Yeah.
Alright, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can now.
Loud or no?
Yeah, I hear you good, bro.
Alright, good.
Fuck it, Mark's just gonna be here to die.
Brian, I'm ready to respawn. I got you. Alright, cleared him out.
I'm getting that DMP right now. Fuck
yeah. We get this burn. We can still tag the supplies though. For real. Yeah, for real.
Wow.
Hey Brian, let's take this tractor here. I'm gonna hop on the back seat and you drive.
Alright.
Just let me go ahead. The place that we're going to is 4 kilometers away. Everyone wants to jump cool?
Yes.
No, I can't even do it right now. Brian, you pull over and then I'll show you. Let you know if one of the tires are flat. So watch this. GTA 5, bitch. You see it, Brian?
This boy. Yeah.
Let's go. They stay floating in the air.
That's not the gamers in GTA.
True. That is 100% of the street. And there's the casino. You alright, Lyric? You smoking the weed again? Huh? I don't understand what the fuck you just said.
Don't be telling people my business.
Oh, well, shit. Don't be telling me your business if you don't want me to tell nobody.
True. Fuck my ass cheeks, sir.
Bitch! Just let you know that you could hear yourself in the stream. You know that, right?
Everybody, my ass cheeks hurt.
This boy.
I'm older than you, son.
Just by a few minutes.
Huh?
Just by a few minutes.
Seconds, actually.
Huh?
That'd be crazy, like, 2 seconds.
2 seconds apart.
Real shit, when my daughter was being born, this girl was being born too, like the baby was being born too. Same doctor was delivering 2 babies at the same time.
Damn.
Crazy, man.
Fucking savage, bro.
Hell yeah. I was like, I quit.
I'm done.
I'm gonna turn on power off for gaming too.
With the radio?
Yeah, like I try to mute the volume down on my thing so I can't really hear it.
This shit's kind of annoying.
No!
What happened?
I'm a today. Fucking idiot. I died.
What are you playing? Social Destroy?
No, zombies. I was on. I don't know if the map's wrong. I was trying to no scope him.
Bro, the VMP sucks in zombies.
I actually thought it was pretty good.
It's fucking ass. Oh. Sure. Yeah, no bullshit. That gun complete ass in zombies. It's like a
your ass or your hairy ass.
It's hairy ass. Why you miss a turn?
Is it on the sides though, or is it like all around?
The ass cheeks and the asshole. That's how hairy it is.
Fuck. What's his name?
Bigfoot. Bigfoot hairy ass. Yeah. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Hey, download it again, pussy, so we can play zombies.
Bro, I'll download it another time, bro. Not right now. I'm busy.
Hey.
But you know, I used to live stream zombies a little bit, right?
Huh?
I used to live stream zombies here and there. Dude, do you know Rudy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I figured you would. Y'all just seem similar. He has a YouTube channel too, and he has like 1,000 subscribers.
Damn.
Right, Brian?
You said.
I feel like he's gay, but I don't know.
No bullshit. No bullshit. I do feel like he's gay though. Like no bullshit. That's like 100% true.
you should ask him one day, Rudy, are you gay?
Damn, Luke, you just fucking raped your mic, boy. Fuck.
Yeah, Mark, you're already in there?
Yeah, bro, I told you, bro, I gotta get my sniper spot.
Alright, I'm trying to scan the place, yeah, I'm gonna...
Don't come up here, bro, I'll put a landmine, alright?
Alright, don't worry, I won't come up here, I got you.
Yeah, don't come up here, General.
Is that
you? Yeah, that
is. Hey, Mark.
Huh?
That nigga's getting all tatted up, right?
Wait, what happened?
He's getting all tatted up, right?
Who?
Yeah.
Rudy?
That boy don't got no damn tattoos.
I was talking about to say Rudy. Wait. What Rudy are you talking about, son?
Brian, how do I explain this Rudy to him? I don't know. He's skinny like you.
Well, he's not skinny. He's light skin. He's got the...
Here we go.
Got it. Who's Brian?
Brandon Brazino.
Does it ring a bell?
I don't think you know Brian.
Is he a tall, light skin?
No, Brian's a Mexican.
Afro?
What kind of Mexican has an afro? Hey Brian, you're gonna need to revive me. Brian.
Huh?
I think you're gonna need to revive me. I don't think you have.
Invite you to what?
No, I said you're gonna have to revive me. I'm about to die right now. Maybe not, never mind.
You said that boy don't have no tattoos. I thought you were talking about a baseball Rudy.
No, it's a different Rudy.
Oh, it's probably lame, right?
I thought you'd have known him. He seems
more
like someone you know.
More likely, if you hang around with him, he's lame.
That means you're lame then, right?
Not technically.
Well, you hang out with me?
True. Yeah. Alright, to some extent.
Brian, I got your man for you, bro. There you go.
Alright, this entire game.
Go for it.
You're a bitch. I'm picking up the BMP. I still think it's good.
That's your choice. Zombies, bro.
It was playing, nigga. And I had it.
Damn, the low rounds, yeah, but high rounds, it's fucking ass. Freak me out. The thing is, there's not even any
doctor. So Cole, go back to Tampa. Tell them you have a package ready.
Oye, I got a lot of ready for delivery. Vale. Fuck, we'll get more kills. What the hell?
Can this interrogation go a little bit faster?
Nope. Imagine I had to do this shit without no help.
That must have sucked ass.
It kinda did.
think there's some supplies. I think it might be upstairs.
Go for it. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here.
All right, I'll follow you in a second. Oh yeah, they were up here.
I'm turning off the electricity.
Isn't there some prisoners in here?
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to find a way out so I can get to them.
Shit, they almost spotted me.
I found them. They're rebels.
Got to free them.
I got them out.
Alright. I gotta get the fuck out of here, bro. This is not a safe spot.
Yeah, go, Brian. Go, no, go the other way, Brian. Go the other way.
Go the way, okay.
There's come to me. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh, where's this nigga at?
There's two. Pull some Fast and Furious shit right here. Brian, there's another one in there.
Yeah, no, I'm going through.
Yeah, you're gonna pull some Fast and Furious shit. Am I right or am I right?
My.
I wish you could keep this gun just fucking whatever you want.
Lord.
Oh my god. Some last fucking zombie.
He's hiding from me because he doesn't want to die.
Let me set the waypoint to the next scene. I'll start this right here. We gotta kill Yuri and Lito.
Oh shit. No, we're not killing them yet.
I know, but it's like a step closer to killing them.
Yeah.
Come on, bruh.
What happened, Lyric?
Yeah. Nothing, I found this game.
But Brian, when are we gonna get Elijah's live stream?
I don't know, when are we gonna get live stream? He's live streaming ASAP, like, soon.
The question is, does he even have a suitable YouTube channel for live streaming?
Bro, I got him, man. I'll make him a Gmail account for his YouTube. I'll even go that a step further, you know, so make it easier.
Yeah, you make him a name for his channel and everything.
Yeah, I got
a YouTube channel.
I know you do, Lyric. You only have like one subscriber.
Bitch, I have more than you probably.
How many do you have, though? Go check.
Like 9?
I have 25.
Nah.
I do, right, Brian?
Yes.
Brian has 10 more than I do. He has 35.
Dope.
In total, we have 60 subscribers.
Why would you put it in total, though?
Because we're always live streaming together.
Hey, do y'all think y'all gonna get someone with it?
Hopefully.
Mm-hmm. All right. Let's pray. See y'all.
No worries.
I like this death machine, though.
Oh, the death machine's pretty dope. Sorry, Brian.
Oh, yeah.
Stop, dude.
It's good for fucking just mowing down zombies.
I have no ammo.
No, you're exactly.
Hell yeah, 180? Damn, I'm only 200 off.
Wait, I forgot you have a knife.
300.
I don't actually, I don't have it on right now. I do now. How you feel about that, Lyric?
What happened?
How you feel about having the ray gun? How you feel about having the ray gun?
I don't know, is it good on you?
For the giant? Yeah, it's okay.
It's crazy how we have our headlights on, the headlights are good.
Only one of them works for mine.
And I'm stuck.
You need a ride home slice?
Oh, no, I made it back up. I thought I wasn't gonna make it, I thought I was gonna be stuck down there.
Oh shit, I thought I could break through the lifeboat like GTA.
Did you?
Nope, it stopped me. I guess we know that's more realistic.
How do we get past that? Oh my god.
What happened?
It sucks.
With the ray gun?
Level 4.
The level 4? I'm prestige 1, like level something.
I guess prestige like 2, I think.
Your brother?
Yeah.
Well, I'm talking about my stats, not your brother's stats. I think you should be talking about your stats, not your brother's.
Oh, well. I'm prestige 0, level 4. Or level
Where
3.
Do we have to go?
To the lodge, Brandon. To the motherfucking lodge. You're going the wrong way, Brian. Exactly where the hell
they could be. My bad.
It's up here.
Oh shit, lock this bitch. Come on, I can make it. Hey yo, any tips on telling me where all the what's it called at so I can upgrade?
Oh, the things? There's just the teleporters, you just activate them.
I don't know, but I don't know where all of them are at.
Well, there's one on the way back of the map, there's one on the left side of the map, there's one on the right. So there you go.
Okay.
Watch those doorways and corners.
I'm just gonna run around the whole damn map. Is this a shock charge?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, oh shit.
Downstairs, Brian. Brian, let me go out first, alright?
Oh,
Brian, yeah, we are gonna kill them here.
Yeah, I kinda
have to. Go down, Brian, get down, go down, go down, go down, go down.
Did I activate that one?
Yeah. Let me get around you. Let me get around you. Okay, the thing is, we're not even gonna be able to kill them here. We gotta follow them even deeper into their compound.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to make a getaway. Let's get it.
Oh, max ammo.
I actually killed one of them here.
Well, that was fast.
Remember the last time I did this mission, I actually had to follow them down, or the first time I did this mission. I had to follow them all the way down here and everything, because I fucked up. Oh, Brian, look, come down here.
Taking out that teddy bear.
We're fucked up,
man. I know, bro, look at this shit. They're cutting up body parts and shit. We ain't gonna be able to get this video monetized for sure.
Bro, fuck that. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh, Brian, come here, bro. You don't want to burn. This is fucked up for sure. Wow, dude.
I fucking hate playing zombies online.
Can we shoot him down? Nope. Fuck, dude. Even for him being a dead NPC, I don't want to leave him up there.
Trust me. Well, I mean, too bad you don't have a knife and just cut him down.
I know, bro. Fuck. So is this dude dead?
Yeah, I'm not dead.
Well, he's dead. I mean, he's not suffering.
That's good. He's not suffering.
Where's Jug at?
It changes location every time. So I do not know.
Your bench is dead.
I did.
Okay. Is it good?
You got 3 guns. So yeah.
Oh, never mind.
No, it's good though.
Well, we're taking their head to help. Okay, they don't need it anymore.
Do you know how to fly it?
Kind of.
Alright, I'm gonna let you fly it then. Just don't press circle then, remember, Brian. Oh, this one actually has guns, Brian. Press X.
Hold on, I'm just trying to find a way for the next mission. The next mission will all be good.
Fuck, am I gonna make it?
Yes, I made it.
Press X, Brian. And you press circle too many times. Press circle. Now press X. Or hold X. Brian?
Holding X.
Well, I don't know what button it is, man. What's it say? It should show the button down at the left bottom. On the bottom, yeah, the bottom left.
Damn, I haven't been like this since I was How do you make the buttons option show up?
I do not know. Press the circle real quick, and then press it again. Press it again, Brian.
Also, I think that was 2 and R2, but I'll look down and do it too, which that's changed by R1.
Oh, R1. I guess it used to be X.
I've changed it recently.
Yeah. I don't know about you, but I'm gonna go parachute. You don't have a parachute, Brian, so don't jump.
Well, how do you get a plane?
How do I know? Because it's an upgrade.
He's lying.
I'm not lying. Well, try it, Brian. See what happens.
Yeah, try it. Just fuck it.
Like Larry said, I'm just lying to you. Brian, jump out of the helicopter, bro. You got one, I promise.
Oh, my controller died. Well,
okay, good.
Well, I died, so fuck. I can't believe I died to two enemies. There's one right behind this generator thing, so be careful. He's just sitting there like a dumbass. Oh, nice shot.
What the fuck? It died again.
We'll put it on the fucking charger, maybe it won't die.
It is on the charger, is it? I think it's because of the vibration.
This is actually a jammer, I just remembered.
Alright, let me scan the area.
Fuck, I'll be right back.
Because it will jam the drones. So. Pulling the drone. Oh, Brian, they're coming up for us. I get them, don't worry. I get them.
You get them?
I'll get them. Let me get his ass, Brian.
Oh,
you're
taking out pictures.
Yep. We can't get into this way. Oh, fuck you, Brian. Well, I can't get into that way. I'm using him as a human shield. Cause I'm using him as a human shield. Gotta go around. Fuck, how you feel about that?
You're stupid.
The way you said it, feel stupid.
He spotted me.
Yeah, how you feel about that?
I'll take him out, Rambo style.
Oh, Juggernaut.
How you feel about that, Lyric?
Feels good.
Good? I'm glad you feel good.
I just can't find this other fucking teleporter thing. Wait, I think I found it. There's one downstairs. Nope.
It's not, there's no one downstairs, dumbass. There's no one upstairs, and there's no one upstairs, and there's one in the back.
I found it.
Fuck, they killed my human shield, Brandon.
Ah, so much for that.
Don't worry, I'm about to grab another one.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
I tried to run in here and grab him before he killed you. I guess not. Don't worry, Brandon, I got you. Oh, fuck. Too early. Not bad.
Alright, let's go inside and get whatever the fuck this
is. It's over here.
Oh, it's supposed to be by the fan position. Okay. So, we're ready for this
one? I'm fucking ready, bro. I was born ready.
Alright, they're coming in with the car, so.
Alright, just stand your ground for a second. I'm gonna change my sniper to a submachine gun. No, a light machine gun, my bad.
Ooh, I got a. It's a 480 gun, 48.
The 48 Grudge? No, it's fucking ass.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. I thought it was good.
No, it's fucking ass.
Well, I kind of... Oh, what yeah. This fuck? Shit sucks. Kind of change it from my...
I'm trying to get you, bro. He just passed by me. He didn't give a fuck about me. He was going for you.
For real? That's fucked up. What you saved my life.
Yeah, bro. I was right in front of him, bro. He just passed by me saying, I'm going after you very much. Be safe for now.
You did? Dumbass, bro. Bro, I told you I got that, Brian. I got it under control. Oh shit, fuck.
What if I pack a punch it? Would it make it good?
No, it makes it even more ass. You just wasted 5,000 points.
Hell no.
Hell yeah. My LMG's called the Stoner LMG A1, Brian.
HBK good on here?
HBK? Yeah, it's pretty good.
Alright.
Damn, I got that fucking gun. That bitch is down. Got his ass. Yeah, I'm gonna go upstairs.
Go get some ammo.
Yeah, it's upstairs or where I am. Oh, damn. Well, I was just going for one of them. There's one guy left, but I got his ass. Don't worry about him.
Alright.
Is that all of them?
Si, senor.
This better not be. It is. Waste. Oh, shit, I can...
Got a 20 on the rebel radio transmitter. It's powered down. We should get out of there and fire it
out. It's gonna break some thugs' hearts. Are you ready for the next mission, Mark?
Fuck yeah, dude. Let's do it.
Let me just go find it.
The dogs suck on here.
Yeah, I know, they're fucking ass. They're easy to kill. But if they get close to you, you'll get your ass torn up.
Alright, let's go get that next mission done.
Remember, there's a whole bunch of guys over here.
Alright, let's take them out.
Done.
Nice.
Let's take this helicopter.
Alright.
Boom. Yeah.
Oh shit.
It's funny the way that helicopter takes off and you're like, oh shit.
We did it by itself.
We let the helicopter by now. Oh, we're getting somebody.
No, they lifted it up by itself. I brought it back down.
Yeah.
The gun sounded like a giant fart.
shit.
I remember this mission.
The headphones are gonna die because people are saying battery low.
Alright. Hey, Brandon, I'm gonna fly out. You scout it out. I'm gonna fly up to their position, okay?
This one's actually a stealth mission, bro.
I know.
I'm not running the charger.
Oh, shit. I was detected, man. I'm sorry.
Fuck, it's not a mission.
Actually, the mission didn't end, though, so we're still good. Fuck. Try to get to my sniper spot, Brian.
Alright.
I'm in position.
What about the BRM?
What's the BRM?
Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die.
What is the BRM?
Oh, I'm dead. Okay, bro.
Boy, tell me what the fuck is the BRM is. I don't remember.
It's a big ass LMG.
Oh, it's alright.
I got one because I need one with ammo. Come on, Smith.
Bro, try to get the fucking dingo, bro. That thing's god.
The what?
The dingo. It's another LMG, but it's fucking super good.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Bro, I'm about to get spotted. Fuck.
I'm trying to get up these fucking rocks.
Oh, oh, Brian, we actually did fail the mission.
What's up?
Yeah, I was wondering why I didn't really tell us the mission objective no more. So we did fail it.
Oh, how do we reset this?
Ooh, I got the death machine.
We were both have to die. Usually it's the reason.
Hey, if I leave the party, it's because my battery died. Headphones died.
Well, why is that gonna make you, why are you gonna leave the party over that?
Well, so I don't hear it on the TV, so it doesn't be loud.
You just turn it down, dickhead.
True, I'll be right back when you get the remote.
I'm gonna let you die.
Well, you're gonna have to die to yourself.
Alright.
Down yourself, Brian. Throw two grenades on the ground. I already killed all of them.
Fuck, that bitch was on 91.
Throw another one.
All that took was one.
Alright, because I go, yeah, I forgot your character's weaker than mine. I'll die if I'm super close to the center of the grenade blast, but if I'm like on the outer edge, like, I'll barely survive it. Oh, I think I'm lying. I'm not sure, to be honest.
Are you ready this time?
Sure.
You do it because I never passed this mission to this date on my other account and all this.
For real?
Yes.
How do you feel about that?
Did I hopefully with your help I can pass this mission?
Oh, we have to play three bugs, bro. God damn it. No, we have to place three bugs. I just realized that, so I gotta do them with you.
Stay out of sight, people. Bro, come on, I'm gonna get started. Don't even cast a shot. Looking at a small group of tentacles. Try to mark them for you so you can know where they are.
I'm marking them too, Brian. Don't worry. Looking at a
small group of tentacles. Alright. Yeah,
okay. Alright. I'm gonna get up to where you are, hold on.
Wish I had a sniper like you do.
You don't have one at all?
Nope, not one unlocked yet, nope.
Not even on your other character?
Huh?
What about your other character?
Oh, the other character, yes. I have like, I don't know, I have a few of them.
Alright. I'm gonna get this dude right here to make it do. He kind of and he saw them. Fuck. Sorry, Brian. I didn't think he was gonna see them.
We're gonna go try another mission.
Oh, so I killed myself for nothing?
I guess you did.
Should've told me before I jumped. You just gonna leave me here or something?
Oh, I got you.
You're gonna die. Awesome. How the fuck did you not die?
Got my savage like that.
Such a bitch ass. So. I don't know about you. Nice job, Mr. Savage.
I got hit by a fucking truck.
Nice job. How you feel about that?
I don't know if you can get killed by a moving vehicle.
I told you you could, remember?
So he's gonna leave me here to die?
Maybe, maybe not. How you doing?
Thank you.
He didn't spot me.
Fuck it, I found the vehicle.
No, bro, we gotta take a truck, bro. That thing's an alarm. Take a truck. He has an alarm. No, dumbass! Come on, let's go!
Let's go. The way you said it.
Yeah.
Christ. I'm gonna take that as such a big chance, though.
No, I'm gonna take that. You should take that as I'm trying to drive here, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna take that as you just fucked up.
Now I fucked up. Hey.
How do you feel about that?
Fuck you! It's that 2020 Dodge Ram.
I didn't know the Rams were actually renamed to Zeus.
Hey man, it's the end game. This is the bootleg version.
The South American version?
Yeah. The Zeus. That's what they call it in South America, the Zeus.
I don't know what the hell, they don't look that bad for these big trucks.
I know. Yeah, but I think I broke the axle right there. You saw how I hit that rock. Yeah, how is this thing? How is that? How is this thing even still driving? Right? I think.
All this must also require though.
There's actually a sniper up here. Just letting you know.
Oh, this is another mission that I have now passed to this day.
I've passed this, and this one took me like 3 days to pass. Hey, Brian, he has a sniper, bro. He has a sniper, but it's not suppressed.
Oh, no, I don't want to use that. There's two over here. Deploying drone. I think there are. They're over here by the bridge.
Yeah, there's still one there.
I got a third.
Hey, Brian, do you have any suppressed weapons?
Yes, one.
What is it?
Two weapons. Actually, is this one the MP5 and then my pistol? Holy shit, they don't start.
Do you think you can make a shot with the MP5?
From here, possibly, but fuck, I gotta get from a different side.
Yeah, Brian, actually try to get closer, a little bit closer to them, so we can take both of them out together.
And this where they split out.
Well, it'd be better if they do split out, but they're not far apart enough. Okay. Yeah.
I could take the one that's not moving. It'll be easier for me.
What about the one in the street? I can't even see the one in the street.
Okay, I got you. Let me know when you're ready and I'll line up to take the one in the street.
Alright, so I can see the one by the gate. You ready?
Yeah. Let me know. Three.
Now.
Two. One.
Can't shoot it, Brian.
But there's another one over here.
Yeah, I see him. I'm gonna get him. He's moving. I'm waiting until he slows down.
Alright.
He's going kind of fast. He's down. He's down.
What about the ones in the street? Do you think they might come over here?
No, they're not. They're at a different post. They're not gonna come up here. I could probably make this shot, but I'm gonna just want me to try to make the shot.
Marking a tango. No, close to that local.
Oh, overshot it. Now they're gonna come over here. Sorry.
Fuck.
Damn, Brian, I'm sorry.
All good.
No, it's not good. It's not good. Did we both just kill ourselves at the same time?
We did.
Yeah, because as soon as you went down, or as soon as I went down, you went down. You blew yourself up with a grenade while I got hit by a car.
We spawn on the. I guess you check the ones out in the back first before we spawn over here.
Well, I'm gonna go get the sniper up here, so I don't know about you. Fuck.
Well,
I was almost spotted.
Stay in here.
Trying to get the sniper in here.
There's only the two on the front, but I have two on the back that I try to take out.
Don't take them out yet, Brian. Let me get the sniper first. The sniper's down.
Tango Mark. He's a little close to civilians.
Fuck boys down. Repeat, fuck boys down.
Like, you see the dead bodies over here. I'm fucked.
Yeah, they react to dead bodies, just letting you know about that.
Got a third target.
Huh?
They do react to dead bodies.
That's what I'm saying. I gotta wait over here.
Don't worry, Brian. I'm coming to you. We're going to the back. I like how he's just put him in the corner. I said, why are you moving?
No, I said they're not moving.
Good. Maybe I can get a collateral soon. Nope, never mind. But I'll get the one that's farther away, okay?
Alright.
Just tell me when you're ready.
3, 2, 1, fire. Ooh, nice.
That's cool.
Now what do we gotta do next?
I don't know.
It says locate the politician's room without being detected. Where's the politician's room at?
It's inside the fucking house, I think.
Try to see if you can get him with your drone, since you got a better range than I do.
There's nobody inside the house, man.
I'm fucking stupid, man.
I know.
So there's two guards in the front door, so we gotta be very careful.
They're outside the gate. Oh, Brian. They're fucking in here, so we gotta stay low. Oh, here, Brian. We gotta send in the drone in there.
Drone is up.
Okay, I'm gonna send mine in too. What the fuck is this, boy? Oh,
Brian, back up. They might spot you, Brian. They might spot your drone.
That's it?
No, we gotta record for a little bit. Now we can get the fuck out of here.
Nice.
I don't know about you, but I'm gonna try to get in there and kill them.
Whatever the fuck
hey, man, do what you gotta do.
Cause it is days cartel tempo over.
Did your fucking character just say he wants to watch that shit again?
I don't think he said that.
Oh, what's there?
Got it here. Please.
I gotta grab some ammo. Frank, wanna go ride on a boat?
Okay, there's another friendly next door.
I'm gonna try to make my way down. Do you have a fucking boat without killing myself?
Oh shit.
Mark. A guy at around level 21.
How you feel about that? Hey Brian, there's some stairs, bro. Look for the stairs.
Didn't matter.
I try to keep up with my way down this now.
Alright, yeah, just go down a little bit slower. I gotta have to get the boat ready.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Somehow I did not die.
Yeah, neither did I.
Here we go.
It looks like this was a one seater. Fuck.
Alright. I was wondering why I couldn't see. This thing's dingy. Dingo.
Dingy bitch.
That is a dingy from GTA, right?
Yes, sir. This one just holds three in the back and one in the front. There is some dinghies in the game with guns in the front, so let's know about that. Hey Brian, what are you gonna do with this fucking waypoint B?
Huh?
What are you gonna do with that waypoint B, bro? It's still there for me.
Oh fuck that. Wait, don't want you go to like new territories? Oh, it says new, like what does it mean? It says unknown location.
Where?
All the way over here.
Oh, okay. That's 3 kilometers away, bro.
Huh?
That's 3 kilometers away.
It doesn't look like it's 3 kilometers away on the map.
It says it's 3 kilometers away.
How's it looking on GTA, Captain Dinkum?
GTA, I don't know. I'm playing Ghost Recon Wildlands, so let me tell me.
I set up what is our ETA looking like?
Oh, ETA? 2 years.
Fuck you, you know. You work for that.
I think we have to get pretty close to it through here. Not sure though, but I think.
Yeah, we're gonna have to get off somewhere right here. We're gonna have to go off.
Oh yeah, it's going left. Ready? Brian, I was about to make a right turn.
Oh my bad.
I was just looking for a more pretty clear spot. I know, right? How the fuck I get over here? The boat must be fast as shit. Wanna climb that mountain, Brian?
Huh?
Wanna climb the mountain?
Yeah, sure.
Your character doesn't need that cardio.
Fuck. I have to climb with this car.
Oh, bitch.
Taking the car. Now to the National Security. Out.
Look, what see the fuck is that camera. Noise?
Sorry, I'm getting fucked up.
How you feel about that?
I'm not really getting fucked up. I was just saying that.
Huh? How do you feel about that though?
How do you feel about that, Brandon? I feel like this is fucking bullshit that I took this road. Well, it's not even a road, it's just I'm going off road.
Do you think I'll beat you up there?
Most likely you will, because I keep getting so much shit, it's so many about lockdown. It's gonna work
well. You are about 600 meters away from me, and I'm only 200 meters away from this place, so. Oh, should I remember this fucking place, bro?
What do we get from this place?
There's a gun in there, man. Just letting you know, there is a gun that you can't collect in here.
Oh, cool. Fuck it. I'm gonna take it. Unless you need it, you need that.
No, bro. I already collected all the guns that I know from. All the main guns. But I know there's a gun in here because I know I collected it before. But you know what is starting to rain?
We gotta take out the alarms, because I know the alarms go on and then they bring on the helicopter and shit.
Oh yeah, I got you, bro. I got you.
I'm gonna tag them real quick.
I got one.
Ah! I know that number here.
Oh, I broke that nigga's neck. Why just letting you know I am inside the base?
You take out the
line? Yeah, I Ben took that bitch out.
Alright.
Found some supplies like a tag. I see a thing that bring down helicopters. It's what's it called, a launcher. Let me shut this thing down. Oop, I think they saw me.
Fuck.
Yeah, they saw me.
Frag out, get some.
Hey man, you look like you're on, I'm dead.
I did.
I just feel like I'm doing my moves, but you're still behind me, so shoot.
I know, there'll be so much people. I did get some rebel support. Fuck.
I don't know.
God damn it, Brandon.
You died too?
See, you sitting there?
How'd you die?
The helicopter shot me in my butthole.
Oh, it's funny the way you said it.
What did it say?
Shot me in my butthole.
A lyric.
Yes, ma'am.
Bitch, you gotta subscribe to my channel or else.
Or else what, you give me head?
No, I'll get Elijah to give you head.
Fuck it, I'm down as long as I get some head.
Hey, man, shit happens.
Take one for the team, Elijah. It's cool.
Exactly.
Alright, man, we gotta take out the alarms.
No.
I got eyes on the near defense system.
Fuck. You gotta remember, my Elijah has a necklace I can do.
I'm the one who came up with that bomb.
Fuck, I'm losing KVK.
Alright, man.
I got both the alarms, Brian. Don't worry about them. And I just saved your life.
You're looking at it.
Canada. I released some rebels. And I just called for rebel support, so.
Oh, shit. My stomach's fucking hurt.
Why, you just sucking dick all night or something? Hey, Brian, come here, Brian, come in here. Hurry.
Hold on, alright.
Fuck. Harry, I'm dying.
My bad. Fucking shocker. It's always this map. Everybody uses shocker.
Fuck.
Give me a Celestia.
Fucking bitch boy almost killed me. I had to hack their comms. I don't know why I couldn't say it, but I couldn't say it. Hey, Brian, they got a lieutenant here. You want to interrogate him?
Yeah.
I'll bring it to you. Let's take him out in the open. Show him what we did to his base already. It's our base now.
Oh my fucking god, I hate this stupid ass shotgun.
Right here, on the open wide where it's raining, Brian. Right here. Don't move him. Just interrogate him right here.
I'm looking him around so you can see the what's it called?
His building.
This is knocked out. I can't really figure it.
Let me shoot him in the stomach. He should bleed out now.
Fuck it, man. Make him bleed out. 10 if he's knocked out, so he's still gonna die.
But I shot him in the stomach before he did it.
Oh.
This Brian, come here. This dickhead was shooting me in the back, so I rushed up and grabbed him. Shoot him in the head. That's how it's done.
Let me get this over here with this important orphan map.
What did you select? There should be multiple things to select. What is it? So what did you select? Huh?
Until. Okay, I can upgrade some shit. I can upgrade my drone, weapons, physical, and squad, and items.
Oh, do drone. You use that a lot in this game. And physical, use those too.
I can upgrade a lot of shit. Stealth, mark area, speed, cooldown, noisemaker.
Do the cooldown, the speed, and area one. And then do all the physical ones that you can.
Cooldown, speed, and what else?
What was the other one? Don't use noisemaker, that one's not that good.
Stealth, mark area,
mark area, that one. I'm not getting to do those two.
Alright, let me say physical now.
Then everything physical, whatever you can. This car is a real life car. It has the same badge as the car in real life too. I think it does.
Bro.
I think it does. I'm not sure. Maybe I'm tripping. Brandon?
Yeah, sorry, I was just getting some up with that dude. Alright. See what we got next. Oh, there's some more items over here that I can find that I can get into the real quick.
Alright, well, hurry up. I don't got all day.
Need some supplies, supplies. A lot of goodwill for the rebels.
Let's select some information.
Right, I think I'm glitched out. It says I'm underneath the map, but I'm not at the same time.
Cool.
Yeah.
You're in a fucking trunk.
I'm not in the trunk, man. I promise. I'm underneath the map, bro. Something just happened. I mean, no bullshit.
I'm gonna blow up the car, see what happens.
That's fucked up, bro. That's an Uber whip. You missed. Are you fucking bitch? That's fucked up what you just did, bro. This is the Uber wheel. I don't want the fucking Jeep.
Frag out.
You tried doing that to me?
What did you say you did?
Yeah, but that was supposed to be the Uber whip.
Find a better Uber whip back here. What the fuck are you doing?
Now I'm glitching. What you gonna do about
it? Why are you doing that retarded dance?
Because I motherfucking can. Brian, drive up a little bit. Brian, drive up just a little bit.
In the parents.
A bitch boy.
Say
yeah. Then press circle when you're there. Press circle. You just try to fucking kill me.
Frag out. My mierda culeros.
And you're underneath the car. Awesome.
Awesome.
You just copy what I said. I think I can still get you though. Yeah, I can. Okay, we're taking this one. I was about to say I'm gonna get off in a little bit.
I will just do one more in this.
Oh my god, we're losing? I thought we were fucking winning.
Oh shit.
Brian, you got this by yourself, bro. I believe in you. I'm just sitting. I'll sit in the truck, okay? Don't worry. The way they're shooting the truck, they're not even damaging the truck. Oh, fuck. I'm sorry to tell you, but I'm gonna have to help you now. So how do I revive you this time, Fearless Leader?
I don't fucking know. I should tell you the option how to revive you.
Okay, I guess I'm touching your PB this time.
This boy.
I don't know about you, but there's some gas in here.
Yeah, like that.
Put 20 on the cartel tank next station. Let's not get out.
Fucking hell.
Sniper. Oh shit.
Come on.
Fuck, how the fuck am I gonna get in here? Huh? I don't even know where he is. And I'm down.
Gotcha.
The way I died, there's a guy in here using a minigun. Brian, be careful.
Yeah, I know.
Good job, Brandon. Good job.
Good job, Brandon.
Good job, Brandon.
Call pack come up, Mark. Reinforcements.
What?
I said, set them up.
Are you okay, Larry?
Come on, we know you want to.
Have you been smoking dick again?
No, nigga.
Take
it. Oh shit. This sniper ain't no joke, man. He's got crazy action.
Where the fuck is he?
He's in that tower.
You sure? How'd you die?
That sniper killed me, I was trying to kill him, but he killed me.
Don't worry, Brian, I got rebels aboard here now.
Alright, I got 9 seconds, 8, 7, 22 seconds. Nothing. You know the rules. Damn, we just see them jump through that shit.
Well, my teammates are down. I get moving.
Yes. Oh shit, he still has sights on him. Well,
I don't know about you, but I'm about to open this gate up. Fuck, maybe there's gotta be a Santa block a vehicle. Which is this one right here.
I don't know how we're gonna get that sniper, dude.
I can't even fucking see him. Hey, Brian, I've opened the gate. Let's go. Well, wherever that sniper was, he's fucking dead now.
That's good.
According to this, journalist is Newt Gary investigating his security system. She's caused enough trouble.
Hey, Brian, the mission that we're doing, I haven't even done this one yet. Yeah, this is one of the ones I didn't really complete, but I didn't really need to.
No, I'm sorry, I didn't need to force you, I didn't need to.
Nah, bro, it's fine, because I didn't do it before, so I might as well do it now. I don't know about you, Baron, but I'm actually gonna get off now, bro. I'm tired.
Nah, I'm gonna play these supplies and I'm gonna get off too.
Did you just say some fries?
Supplies, boys, supplies.
Oh, I was like, what the fuck?
Yes, boy, because we said fries.
Alright, before I get out, just let me know what I should upgrade next.
Well, what can you upgrade me, huh?
I can upgrade, it says weapons, I got four skills available, drone, 5 skills available, I have 4 skills, physical 2, and squad 4 skills available.
I don't know, you tell me.
Shit, I wish I knew. I'm gonna go for ammo capacity, that seems useful.
I was about to tell you, Brian, just do what you think, bro. This is your character, your account, you know?
Alright.
Cause that's the type of shit I have to do. I didn't really ask nobody for help for it.
I know, but I'm just saying, cause you're the Ghost Recon Pro.
I'm not a fucking pro, I'm more of an amateur. What is it called? Range?
Yeah, range, you know how you increase the range. Battery, I think battery is also useful.
Yeah, those two are very useful.
And yeah, I can't upgrade nothing else, unfortunately. Hey, but good looking at what the help tomorrow, I mean today, you know, hopefully somebody can help me progress more in the game.
Maybe we could do it again tomorrow, bro.
Yeah, I was thinking about lashing Paladins tomorrow, but I think that should probably be by myself tomorrow.
I'm gonna re-download it right now.
Alright. Well, I'll talk to you later on today.
Alright then, Brandon.
Alright.
So, we gonna smoke some crack later today or what?
I'm Gucci for that and I'll pass on that.
Nah, bro, you cannot pass on the crack. No crack passes here.
Crack these nuts.
These nuts in your ass? What?
This nigga right here.
This nigga right here, he said.
Alright, Marco, I'm gonna go down on Paladins and I'm gonna cast some Z's.
Aw, oh, that's fucked up. I gotta delete the game. Fuck it. I'll delete this one.
What are you gonna delete?
NBA.
Alright.
I'm in the playoffs and Byron don't give a shit. Virtual playoffs are not that important.
Alright, well, I'll talk to you later.
Alright, Brian.
Alright.